हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे इन फन मैथ्स सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू सी व्हाई प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू सेम नंबर्स लाइक एक्स इनटू एक्स इज कॉल्ड एज स्क्वायर ऑफ दैट नंबर. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग विद दिस कॉन्सेप्ट वी विल फर्स्ट सी व्हाट आर triangular numbers. Friends, all of you must have heard about this formula, sum of first n digits is equal to n into n plus 1 by 2, where n is the number of digits. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sum of first 5 digits is 5 into 6 divided by 2, it is 15. Friends, all the numbers of this form, n into n plus 1 by 2, all the numbers in this form are called as triangular numbers. Let's say TN for triangular numbers. Why these numbers are called as triangular numbers? Let's move on. We will begin with sum of few first n numbers, like sum of first number, sum of first two numbers, sum of first three numbers, sum of first four numbers. Here you will get answer as 1, here answer will be 3, here answer will be 6, here answer will be 10. Now friends, I'll try to plot them geometrically. 1 can be represented in this way. Now 3 can be represented in this way. Now I'll just join their centers. What I got? It's triangle. Now we will plot six friends. Now join, if we join all the centers, again we get a triangle. So friends, what we are observing here, all the numbers of this form n into n plus 1 by 2, if plotted geometrically, we get a triangle. Now see what happens if we add any two consecutive triangular numbers. If I add these two consecutive triangular numbers, what I get? It's 4. Here we have added numerically. Now I'll add geometrically. Now I will just put the 1 over here and I will join the centers. What I got? It's square. Again here I will put 3 zeros and again I will join all the centers. What I got is square. That means if we add any two consecutive triangular numbers, we get a square number. And why this is called as square number? When we plot product of two same numbers geometrically, we get a square. This is 2 square. Otherwise, there is no reason to call the product of two same numbers as a square. Let's take other example. 9. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now join all the centers. Again, we get a square figure. That's why square is nothing but product of two same numbers, and product of vice versa is also true. Product of two same numbers is square. If we plot them geometrically, we get a square. Similarly, if we plot 2 into 2 into 2, what we get? See, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That is product of three same numbers. Three same numbers. If plotted geometrically, we get a cube. That's a product of three same numbers is called as a cube. Was it interesting, friends? If you knew this before watching this session, please comment in the comment box. And if you have learned something new from this fun maths, please that also share in comment box. So I hope all of you have understood from this session what are triangular numbers, what are square numbers, and what are cube numbers. Triangular numbers are those numbers which are in this form, n into n plus 1 by 2. And what are square numbers? Square is the product of two same numbers like this, but in this form we can say that it is sum of any two consecutive triangular numbers. What is square number? Sum of any two consecutive triangular numbers. And cube is product of three same numbers. When plotted geometrically, it gives a cube. Okay, friends, I hope all of you have enjoyed the session. And if you have not subscribed my channel, I request you to subscribe so that you can have the latest updates. Thank you, friends.